Welcome guys, in today's video, I will show you how to do the KO Perico heist easily, with complete tutorial and also with replay glitch. We'll check is the replay glitch still working and how to do it on console and PC in April 2024. Watch the video till end, and don't forget to sub the channel. Help me reach to 900 subs.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Good thinking. Always check the safe.
Way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out.
As you have seen, I have shown the full tutorial of the heist, that how to do it easily, and also show you the replay glitch. With full guide, I got to $1 million in just 20 minutes, and it's still working with the help of replay glitch. You will be able to do the heist multiple times, which will help you in grinding money in GTA Online. Hope you guys like the video. Then don't forget to leave a like and sub the channel. Help me hit 900 subs. Thanks, bye, see you.